Politician Phil King must think we have money to burn. He pocketed thousands of dollars from utility companies, and our electric rates went up 56%. He took thousands more from big insurance, and now we pay more than twice the national average to protect our homes. Now he even wants to impose a $17.3 billion tax hike that would give Texas the highest sales tax in America. This election, let's tell Phil King, lights out.